Welcome to Mystical Myths, where we delve into the profound and often mysterious pathways of spiritual wisdom and enlightenment. Today, we embark on an extraordinary journey through time and consciousness, exploring the lives of 10 historical figures who transcended the ordinary to open their third eye. This metaphysical concept, symbolizing a gateway to higher consciousness and deeper understanding, has fascinated humanity for centuries. In the rich tapestry of human history, a select group of remarkable individuals stands out. These visionaries ventured far beyond the bounds of conventional perception, tapping into realms of profound awareness and self-realization. Through their remarkable journeys, they have illuminated the path for countless seekers, offering insights into the nature of reality, the essence of the soul, and the profound potential for personal transformation. From the serene enlightenment of Buddha Siddhartha Gautama to the mystical poetry of Rumi, from the philosophical depths of Plotinus to the divine teachings of Krishna, each figure represents a unique facet of the eternal quest for spiritual awakening. These luminaries, each associated with the awakening of their third eye, have left an indelible mark on the fabric of human understanding, guiding us toward a greater comprehension of the spiritual universe. Join us as we explore their lives, their teachings, and the transformative power of opening the third eye. Buddha Siddhartha Gautama, the journey of Buddha Siddhartha Gautama stands as a monumental testament to the profound power of spiritual awakening. Born into luxury, his quest for understanding led him to forsake palace life for the pursuit of enlightenment. Through unwavering determination, ceaseless meditation, and deep introspection, Siddhartha confronted the fundamental truths of human existence. His enlightenment under the Bodhi tree illuminated the causes of human suffering, the impermanence of life, and the path to liberation, culminating in the Four Noble Truths and the Eightfold Path. His teachings offer a roadmap to transcending desire and illusion, guiding countless souls towards enlightenment and inner peace. Adi Shankaracharya, an eminent philosopher and spiritual master, Adi Shankaracharya's contributions to Hindu philosophy cannot be overstated. Living in the early 8th century, Shankaracharya's keen perception, awakened through his third eye, allowed him to understand the non-dual nature of reality, Advaita Vedanta. He taught that the ultimate reality, Brahman, is the singular unchanging truth, and the perception of duality is an illusion, Maya. His teachings emphasized the path of Jnana Yoga, the yoga of knowledge, for achieving moksha, or liberation, encouraging seekers to realize their true divine nature. Jesus Christ, in the realm of Christian mysticism, Jesus Christ is revered not only as the Savior but also as the supreme embodiment of divine love and wisdom. His life and teachings, centered on unconditional love, compassion, and forgiveness, serve as a beacon of hope and transformation for humanity. Through parables, miracles, and his own example, Christ demonstrated the power of spiritual connection to God and to one another. His emphasis on the heart's eyes, a metaphor for spiritual insight, reveals a profound understanding of the interconnectedness of all beings and the boundless nature of divine love. Rabia al-Adawiyya, a pioneer among female mystics, Rabia al-Adawiyya of Basra is celebrated for her pure, unconditional love of the divine. Living in the 8th century, her devotion transcended the ritualistic and ascetic practices of her time, focusing instead on a direct and personal relationship with God. Rabia introduced the concept of divine love in Sufism, emphasizing that one should love God for his sake alone, not out of fear of hell or desire for paradise. Her poetry and sayings continue to inspire those who seek a deeper, more intimate connection with the divine through love and devotion. Rumi, Jalaluddin Rumi, a 13th century Turkish poet and Sufi mystic, remains one of the most beloved spiritual teachers worldwide. His work transcends theological boundaries, inviting all to experience the transformative power of divine love and unity. Rumi's profound spiritual insights were often expressed through poetry, which he used as a medium to explore the human soul's relationship with the divine. His teachings, centered on the concept of reaching a state of ecstasy in union with the divine through love, continue to resonate with those on the spiritual path, embodying the endless search for the divine within. Pythagoras, the ancient Greek philosopher and mathematician Pythagoras, is best known for his contributions to mathematics. However, his insights extended far beyond, into the realms of philosophy and spirituality. He perceived a deep, harmonious structure in the cosmos, revealed through numbers and their relationships. Pythagoras taught that this harmony reflected the fundamental order of the universe, and by understanding it, one could live in accordance with the natural order. His school of thought, which combines scientific inquiry with spiritual practice, laid the groundwork for future explorations of the mystical aspects of mathematics and the universe. Guru Nanak, the founder of Sikhism, Guru Nanak, was a visionary who championed the unity of humanity and the oneness of God. Born in the 15th century in what is now Pakistan, Guru Nanak traveled extensively, engaging in dialogues with leaders of various religious traditions. His teachings emphasized equality, justice, and devotion, advocating for a direct, personal relationship with God beyond rituals and caste distinctions. The langar, a communal meal open to all, regardless of religion or social status, embodies his teachings on equality and community. Plotinus, an influential figure in Neoplatonism, Plotinus offered a profound philosophical system that explored the nature of reality, the soul, and the ultimate principle, the One. Living in the 3rd century, his work provided a bridge between classical philosophy and Christian theology, emphasizing the soul's journey towards unity with the divine. Plotinus taught that through contemplation and the purification of the soul, one could achieve union with the One, transcending the material world and realizing the soul's divine nature. Krishna, Lord Krishna, a central figure in Hindu mythology, is revered as a deity with profound wisdom and divine powers. His teachings, particularly in the Bhagavad Gita, offer guidance on living a life of righteousness, devotion, and duty. Krishna's counsel to Arjuna on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, addressing moral dilemmas and the nature of reality, remains a cornerstone of Hindu philosophy. His life stories and teachings emphasize the importance of bhakti, devotion, dharma, duty, and the pursuit of spiritual enlightenment. Ramana Maharshi, a sage of the 20th century, Ramana Maharshi is renowned for his simple yet profound teachings on self-inquiry and self-realization. Advocating the direct path to enlightenment through the question, "Who am I?" he guided seekers to discover their true, eternal self beyond the ego. His teachings emphasized that the realization of the self is the essence of spiritual awakening, leading to a state of peace, unity, and liberation from the cycle of birth and death. As our journey through the lives and teachings of these 10 remarkable figures comes to a close, we're reminded of the profound depth and diversity of the human quest for spiritual understanding and enlightenment. From the serene insights of Buddha Siddhartha Gautama to the profound self-inquiry of Ramana Maharshi, each path offers a unique window into the soul's journey towards awakening. In exploring these luminaries' lives and teachings, we are invited to reflect on our own paths, inspired to pursue deeper understanding and connection with the world beyond the physical. The journey of spiritual awakening is as diverse as humanity itself, yet bound by a common thread of seeking truth, understanding, and liberation. Thank you for joining us on this enlightening exploration at Mystical Myths. May your path be illuminated by the wisdom of the ages, and may you find the courage and insight to explore the depths of your own being. Until next time, keep seeking, keep questioning, and may your journey be rich with discovery and transformation.